another video. It's your boy Twin CC coming back with a long overdue video. It's probably been a couple of months since I last uploaded, or maybe a month since I last uploaded. That's because your boy just got married. I was gonna put like a few I was gonna like make a YouTube video out of it, but I thought to myself, my wedding day, you only get married once, so you might as well just be present. You know, I wanted to be present and during my wedding, so I didn't want the wedding to be about like, oh look, don't forget to take this shot, or you know, don't forget to record this part, or you know, I didn't want to be worried about making a YouTube video whilst I was getting married. Plus I had heaps of other like shit to stress to worry about, so yeah, I've been busy planning a wedding, got married last weekend, and yeah. Back to make another one, but today I'm actually heading up to Zombieland with my work, Lakes London. We're going to be facing Tony Rees motorcycles, so it's Rotary Lakes Honda versus Tony Rees motorcycles at paintball, so should be good to meet Tony Rees as well. Tony Rees and his boys. Tony Rees is a bit of a legend in the motorcycle world here in New Zealand, so be good to catch up with him, ask him a few questions, like when I can go down and do a track day with them. So that should be fun. But yeah, anyways, I'm hoping that they've got somewhere for me to mount a GoPro so that I can record me playing paintball. If not, I'm just gonna have to ask the guys that work there to take some shots of us while we play. But yeah, anyways, I'll catch you guys there at Zombieland. Shitty day, but Tony Rees and the boys, we've got Lakes on the crew here, Tony Rees's crew's here. Maybe he's got a lot of these drinks. Well, that was an eventful couple of games of paintball with the Tony Rees group. I tried to ask the guy that was that works there if there was any face masks with any GoPro attachments, and he said there was, but he said he was going to try and look for it, but he couldn't find it, so we couldn't actually get any footage of us actually playing the game. But I'm glad we did it because we lost both games. Well, you know, it was fun. It was pretty fun to meet the Tony Rees motorcycle crew. Tony Rees, they do like a track day every now and then. It'll be pretty good to go out there with them and hit the track. So that'd be good. And I think they race Hondas as well. I think the boys race Hondas. So paintball's wrapped up. Everyone's getting ready to. Everyone should be back home to get showered because it was a real crappy day and there was just mud everywhere, people falling over, people shooting their own teammates, aka Janice. No hard feelings.
So we get home now. Lunch was pretty mean. Tony's crew didn't make it out, which is all good. But I was going to check on the video and see if he could teach me, once they have a track day, if I can get some lessons. Our lunch was all good. Pretty gutted about the paintballing that we lost two games, but I will say this, them dudes were cheating. Lit up like six of them. None of them would accept it. But no, it was pretty fun. But anyway, about the videos, it's been like been a while since my last upload, and this one's just like a short video. The writing footage at the start was like last month. Just thought I'd check something up, I suppose. I want to upload more, but I don't want my videos just to be the same, you know, like, I don't want it to just be me writing to music, stopping talking to the camera, and then the footage from the GoPro on the helmet is just, you know, it's just me writing with music, and that can be sort of boring. But man's ordered a mic, should be here soon, should be here any day now. Once I get the mic, I'll upload more so I can actually talk while I'm writing, which would be all good. But yeah, anyway, thanks for watching. If you're new, subscribe, like. Also, shout out to all the people that subbed from that were at my wedding. Thanks for everyone that subbed that day. I gained like 10 new subscribers from that, so jerk. And anyway, hopefully the next video that I upload is me on a bike. Doing something anyway, talking, because I'll have a mic. Anyway, cheer, peace out, love yous, later.